I met up with Stuart Glover and he was like, hey, you know, I'd like to do something with you. And I'm like, yeah, I'd love to do a tour, you know. And then I was like, you know, I've just finished dancing with Gorka and I think it would be great if we put something together.
Need more coffee.
Smelling good?
Yeah.
Ready for another hot day?
I remember I got a text from you saying like, listen, Gorka, someone proposed to do a show together. Would you be interested?
Yeah. There's going to be no talking.
Yeah.
There's going to be only like flamenco, paso doble. Like there's very specific dances. So we already kind of like came up with the idea of it while we were just like texting each other.
People know us as strictly dancers. Yeah. So we wanted to show ourselves as dancers. Yeah. So we just wanted to bring something new. And we just wanted a dark show, right? Nothing like strictly like glitter. No. So we were like seeing the same thing already. We started to dance for the first time together and we really enjoyed dancing together. It was like really fun, really like we loved it, we get on very well because we're very similar.
The toughest part about doing a show like this is the rehearsal period. It's the intensity that you never stop. We get in here at 9 a.m., start warming up, and then it's about learning all these different numbers. It's such a short amount of time. Let's say we only have like 10 to 12 days to put it together and you have to really push. It's getting all that information and our muscles, our brains. It's mostly our brains. You feel cloudy. It's harder than what people think because it looks easy. It looks really easy once we do it.
It's our names, so we have to do it right. When it's strictly, obviously we care as much as we do now, but now it's our names on the big thing.
And also like when we're on strictly doing the show, we're teaching someone how to dance. When you're dancing with a celebrity, they're the ones that are being critiqued. But this, it's at a completely different level, emotionally, physically. We're really trying to push the boundary and trying to really tell a story through what we're doing.
It's our story and how we see dancing, and we just want to show everyone how we feel it, which I think is the most important thing of dancing.
Okay. Cool.